So, I'm off to Berlin. But this isn't about another politician's meetings just because. This is about you being able to study, do research, meet your girlfriend or boyfriend anywhere in the region. This is about not paying 500 euros to recognize your diploma. And why not? If you find a job in Tirana and you are from Skopje, then you can have a chance to go in there. It's about breaking bad barriers, moving freely in the whole region with only your ID card. And that's what we are doing. That is a common regional market, and that is all about you. Do not forget, where there is a will, there is always a way.